Scott Bradley, Vice President Corporate Affairs for Huawei Canada. We're here at Henry Pelham Winery in beautiful Pelham, Ontario, in the Niagara Peninsula. Really a fantastic day today, celebrating a great partnership with ourselves, BeWhere, Bell, as well as Henry Pelham, which has been really one of the mainstays of the Niagara wine industry for the last 25 years.
The relationship with Huawei and Bell and small companies like Henry Pelham allowing us to come in to do some testing and help us move from concept to commercialization in a short period of time, those are typically difficult things to do, and it really gives us a leg up and gets us out and gets commercialization happening a lot quicker than it normally would.
The Internet of Things, or IoT as we like to refer to it, is really incredible. What it does is it allows us to gather data for businesses they can then use to make their business more efficient.
It opens a lot of doors for opportunities like this, where we can bring a technology to an interested party who their market, the milieu within which they work, is changing. People usually think of rubber boot farmers, but they're more and more into technology. The more information they have, the better they can affect their yields, the better the product to the end consumers. It's got a lot of benefits.
We're in front of one of the sensors here, one of the six sensors that's been deployed at the winery, and these sensors are in real time. They're collecting information like temperature, humidity, barometric pressure, light, and a number of other variables that they can be programmed to collect.
Here we've got it shown on an iPad, but it could just as well go to any other screen that any employee of the winery has and needs to check.
The idea of this technology is to give us really precise, real-time weather information that's in the actual vineyard. In our case at Henry Pelham, we have close to 300 acres of vines. That's over 300,000 individual plants spread across those 300 acres. The more information, the more accurate, precise, concise data we can get of what's happening within the microclimates within our vineyard, the better decisions we can make.
It's just so impressive that you're here together, and it really is the way we can see innovation happening in this province. So congratulations to all of the partners.
One of our big commitments to Canada and to the province of Ontario has been to become really a key part of the ecosystem, the ICT ecosystem here in the province. And this is what this project really symbolizes for us.
We really want to embrace technology and marry that with the art and the craft of making wine. And great partners like this, I think, will allow us to go further in that endeavor.